This video shows the final 200 miles of my Alaska adventure from Roanoke, Virginia to the Capital Beltway just outside Washington, D.C. Most of the journey is on Interstate Highway, and although I-81 and the western end of I-66 are fairly attractive, it gets pretty boring as we head into Washington, D.C. Therefore, I've speeded this bit up a little bit more than the rest.